Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And this time we're going into the Demon Lord, in Skyloft apparently. We're still playing Sia's Tale though, so. And we have a heart piece with Sia and a full heart with this guy, Voltner. And is it pronounced Volga or Voltner? I think Volga actually. Still don't have any better weapons, I think. So let's go with this one, and let's see what story we have.
Sensed another powerful and unknown entity in a separate rift in time. This one on the floating island of Skyloft.
Girahim.
There, she found it already beset by a vast army of monsters. But who commanded them? Sia wondered. The inhabitants of Skyloft were clearly overwhelmed. Many thought that the end of the world was at hand.
Truth.
A servant of the goddess fought alongside the humans, but the beast's advance could not be stopped. A great darkness would soon overtake.
Yeah, Kiraham.
Though Sia cared nothing for the fate of the villagers.
I should really play that solo game at some point.
Whatever being had brought these creatures to Skyloft would make a powerful servant. She would need to subjugate it and make it her own. Launching herself into battle to defend Skyloft, Sia looked for an opportunity to weaken this dark power, and then add it to her forces.
Okay. Off we go. Oh, so I have all of them, so that's me, Elsa Misa, should be able to get all the heart pieces in one go. Also, I think Skyloft actually is one of the stages that have one of my favorite music tracks. But in general, I think I said this a couple of times, but this game just has some banger music, so. Okay, where am I? I'm there, okay. But I just think this music with the combination of the flute, it just sounds really nice. That should be enough to make the keep us on. And I have more than enough to do. Command, Rizero. Okay, no command. I will do it myself in a moment. Okay, I can't see anything from the street. Okay, let's get back to this command. So up here. Okay, Okay, still haven't seen any breakable stuff or anything. Oh, there. I can hear it. I'm coming for you in just a moment. I do like the fire is blue, so on the same side as I am right now. Ah, so close. There we go. Hopefully that is enough. Don't think so though. Oh, but close. And I got dang it imprisoned. Okay. It's weird that I have everything right now. Stop that. Cause now I don't know where I really have been. Thank you. Volkner. Command Volkner. Okay. So my first goal is to take all the strongholds. And also kill all these guys. Okay, is that the other heart piece? That it is, it is. So now we only need the sculpture to spawn. Where am I? That. I actually think this is the first time we have opened a chest with Waltner. He's so happy. He did something. There it is. Somewhere. God, there's a lot of them. Okay, command. You down to central keep. Oh, wait a second. I need to remember where I am. Oh, wait a second. How did he pass me? Is this stuff that gotta get sent out here now? There we go. The Mina should be able to take this one. Hello. Ooh. Where did all the things down here go? Oh, there they are. Rizero, can you please get up to the... You let someone through! then I can command... Seer down to them. I like how they're standing there waiting for me to beat them up. Can't go that way. God. There's a lot here. Commands. See here to go this way around. I do know I do a lot of stuff that is not necessary, but it gives a lot of useful items, so... And rubies. There we go. Okay, I want this outpost and then I stop the guy that just spawned in that is on the way to my base now. And this should do the trick. Let's take this one. Because then they don't have any more keeps to send people from, other than their home base. Okay, there are three bases. This is gonna be a fun one. There we go. I'm not even sure it's so fat, fi, as much as I would expect. But we got everything, so that's a good start. I was a little afraid that the middle one, because of everything just got taken from me and they got so close to my home base, so really happy that I fixed it. But no action story. Again, it looks like we have a full puzzle. Even though we're still missing to the other one too. Okay. So, Darkness Fall, I think, yeah, that's really close to the end of the Seer part of the game. The Seer's part, yeah. Part of the game where I ended the story, so I guess one or two episodes more for this one, story mode, and then we go into Gandalf's return. So hopefully you will look forward to that. So until then, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, and I hope I will see you all in the next one. So take care, one, and goodbye.